Okay guys, so preview 3 is out for Unreal Engine. It's 4.11 preview 3. I'm actually gonna install that. And it's got some new updates. Now there's the issue list for preview 3. There's a lot in here, to be honest. Metal is now on Mac. Apple TV support. Fast Cinematics on Xbox One. Visual Studios 2015 on Xbox One. Code plugins for PS4. Dramatic coding for background contents. Free caching for most. Pretty cool. But if we go here, it shows basically that particles can now have depth of field. So, I already remember that, You get dynamic skeleton control for animation blueprints. They were talking about that on the live stream. Not bad. Those are the only things that are worth mentioning. If you want the rest of it, this will be in the link in the description below. And I'm downloading this. Ooh, landscape layer whitelisting allows you to control which landscape components should accept which layers in the painting tool. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna go try this out. Bye guys.